This video is in Photoshop and it shows you how to use guides. So a simple way is view, show, grid. This gives you, this is an 8x8 field and we have 4x4, so 1-inch squares. In properties, there's a rulers and grids area. You can turn on and off rulers, which is also Command R on your keyboard. Turn on and off grid. And there's also a background transparency grid that some people like to work with. All right, so I'm gonna turn off that auto grid. So a second option is view new guide or new guide layout. New guide layout lets you create a grid really quickly. You can also save grids that you make or use one of the presets. So there's an 8 column, a 12 column, a 16 column, a 24 column. Let's go to 8. It has 8 columns with a gutter. If we check rows, we can also make that 8 rows with the same gutter. So you can see you can add margins, external margins to the outside of your page. So new guide layout, again, that's view, new guide layout lets you customize your guide layout grids in Photoshop. Alternatively, if you only need one or two guides, you can drag from your ruler. It still has a, there it is in the center. So I've made 4x4 columns or 4x4 there, two columns, two rows. And you can also say view, new guide, if it's vertical or horizontal, and you can say exactly where you want it. So if I want 1 inch in, and then I could say another new guide, and this time it's gonna be 2 inches in. And you can build it manually this way as well. So new guide, and this time it would be 3 inch. You can see I could slowly guide by guide build my grid. So those are examples of how you can make a guide to help organize your layout in Photoshop.